Hello, children. We are going to do today No Men Are Foreign MCQ. This is for class 9th. Actually, I missed this poem when I was doing the class 9th MCQs, but my son is in class 9, so he asked me to make it. So I'm just making it for him and for everybody else. So let's start the MCQ. I have divided this MCQ in four different parts. Each has roughly 15 to 16 MCQs because I have tried to collect as many MCQs as possible so it's easy for you to understand and attempt them. Let's quickly start then. The first MCQ is, how is man's vision clouded by other countries, by hate and narrow thinking, by other people, or none of the above? So children, how is man's vision clouded का मतलब है आदमी की सोच कैसे धुंधली हो जाती है. clouded का मतलब जहाँ से कुछ दिखता नहीं है, सोच नहीं पाता है. And the answer for this is by hate and narrow thinking. Let's go to the next question. What does hate do? Spreads more hate and divides everything. Proves power, kills enemy, or none of the above. So I think that's an easy one. Hate spreads more hate and divides everything. You know? In what ways are people alike? All are born same. All breathe to live and die in the same way. All wear clothes, or all of the above. So I think everything is applicable to all the people. So all of the above. How can we understand common life on every land? By leaving narrow thinking and hatred, by proving ourselves powerful, by hating, or none of the above. So children, how can we understand common life on every land? By leaving narrow thinking and hatred. Choti soch aur logon se hate karna band karenge. What are the similar things in all the countries? Sun, earth, air, sky, water and plants, or all of the above? I think again this is an easy one. All of these things are same in all the countries. There is no difference. What are the things in nature that a man needs to live with? Water and plants, air, sun, or all of the above? Again, it's all of the above. We need all these things in nature to live with. What is this poem emphasizing? Different people live in different countries. All people are different. All people are equal, or none of the above. So I think it's an easy one again. It is emphasizing that all people are equal. What causes war? Religion, hatred, love, or countries? So children, we know hatred causes war. If you hate someone, you can create war. Who have created border, discriminations, and countries according to the poet? God, nature, people themselves, or all of the above? So again, an easy one, children. People themselves have created border, discriminations, and countries. That is true, actually. What does the poet ask the people to keep in mind in the last stanza? To hate more, to be more powerful, not to pay attention to the words of hate by selfish people, or all of the above? So children, the poet in the last stanza asks the people to keep in mind not to pay attention to the words of hate by selfish people. What do we do when we hate others according to the poet? We hate ourselves, we save ourselves, we protect ourselves, or we love ourselves? Again, an easy one. When we hate others, according to the poet, we hate ourselves. What message this poem conveys? Individuality of everyone. Everyone is different. Equality and brotherhood, or none of the above? I think again, you must have guessed. The message this poem conveys is equality and brotherhood. Who instigates the ordinary people to hate? Religion, God, selfish people for their personal interest, or none? So again, children, we know there are selfish people, and for their personal interest, they instigate the ordinary people to hate and, you know, and try to reap benefit from them. What things are common in all the people? All breathe and eat to live and die in the same way. All are born and brought up in the same way. All sleep to take rest. Or all of these options? Again, I think it's an easy one. All of these options. What is the rhyming scheme of this poem? AABB, ABCD. No rhyming scheme, it is a free verse, or AABC. Children, this poem does not have any rhyming scheme, it is a free verse. How do we pollute the earth, according to the poet? By hating and killing others, by throwing waste, by cutting plants, or all of the above. Again, children, we pollute the earth by hating and killing others. This brings to the last MCQ of part one, children. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, do like the video. What does the title of the poem convey? All people should live in one country. People belong to one country. All the people belong to the same earth, or none of the above. So children, the poem conveys that all the people belong to the same earth. No one belongs to one country, or no one should live in one country. Everybody belongs to the same earth. Okay. Thank you, children, for watching, and have a lovely day.